And I did.
If I don't have it at Highland, I'll either be at Lujax, Mills, or Green. I'll find some good deal.
Teddy boy.
What a good deal.
What's that red thing sitting in front of you? What is it?
$8,000.
What is it?
It's a Ducati 916.
When did you get that?
I ordered it in February.
Yeah.
It arrived. I have the exact date written down in my office, but they say about 2 months now.
Yeah.
Should we start it? And then we'll go for a ride.
Big tires don't handle like the old ones.
Shaking like a fucking leaf, man. Fucking oil pressure drops when you're riding with it that long. I had to drag it down. Fucking oil light came on. There's oil in the goddamn.
You're kidding.
I'm gonna put that synthetic in the gas tonight.
Yeah.
Before I do any more wheelies. Is that pretty good?
It was pretty good.
Fucking 130 mile an hour wheelie.
No
shit.
Started
shaking at the animal. Here it goes on video. Later. Oh god. Let's go down by Grant School and then go up 27th Street.
Alright, you got that there?
I'll let you go. Go ahead.
We'll follow you. Yeah, I should do that. I should do that. We should stop down there and do that again. He's going to drop me off halfway down the hill, and I'm going to take a shot of you while you're coming by me, because I can't get a steady shot of you doing that shit. All right?
Let's do it during the day when there's light.
All right. We'll do it again sometime. I mean, I could just drive and do it myself. It's my turn to drive, man. It's my turn.
Dangerous. Alrighty then. Jeff Sadler, only other person to ride this bike other than myself right now. Don't wreck it or you're dead.
Where
are
we going?
Just go and I'll follow you. Alrighty then. It does it real fast too. That wheelie I was doing, did you see it get a little screwed?
Yeah, I saw it.
Oh,
I was like, damn, he's got balls. And then when you were like, whoa.
I was shaking, dude, because I just got done smoking. Like, I'm like, I shouldn't be doing this. And then I drained all the fucking meatloaf. Jeff, turn off that turn signal and always be careful when you leave the line because it's really unstable at low RPMs. It'll stall and throw you on the ground faster than you can imagine. Yeah, it's like a fucking bull. This is a little fucking beast. Bike camera. Careful, Holmes. This is where it gets tipped. Turn it off first before you get off that thing.
There you go. And I'm getting it up gradually. Foot way up high. Oh, yes.
Alrighty then. So, what do you think? It's a religious experience, ain't it?
There's more. This total low end torque falls at any gear, any speed. It's just always right there.
Yeah, exactly. What's up, little buddy?
My God, that thing is fast. It doesn't. There's no need for any more speed than that motorcycle at all. Because every bit of it's there. You're holding on for your damn. It goes all over the front of the glass. Isn't that amazing how fast it is?
And the driver.
Yeah! Stunt driving.
Hey, this is the first time I've had this camper on the damn video camera.
Oh, wow. Saves the day.
Yeah, I haven't had this big $600 beauty.
Oh, you're filming it.
That's Big Bob sitting here.
Filming the trailer, huh?
Well, okay. We have to have the before and after shots. Right. It's actually halfway done, though, as far as inside goes. Just got the stereo in today for the first time. Seat covers aren't on yet. There's the stereo, it's in. New stove. Got the speakers put in.
Corn dog.
So did it feel funny with me driving it?
Yeah, I was a little nervous. I was like, God, don't go through that intersection so fast, because I need to see a car pulled out. Follow my videotape it. At least my best friend.
You should have thought what I was thinking when you rolled that wheelie by us at 130 miles an hour.
Let's get that on tape.